This is the Comic-Con 2008.
And this is outrageous.
Yes.